Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel The Box. So today I will show you how to delete your Flipkart search history by using your Flipkart mobile application. Nowadays this Flipkart is one of the largest e-commerce website in India, and also this Flipkart is available in application format and works on both Android mobile devices and iOS iPhones. But when I try to search any product via this Flipkart mobile app, it has the lots of search results in my homepage section. And they recommend some products from my homepage, and this is based on my search history, and sometime I did not like these products. So if you want to hide this recommend section, and the only way is just clear your search history. So how to do it? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, close your Flipkart mobile application. Now in this homepage section, you can locate your Flipkart app icon and then long press that icon. And it shows on drop down menu, so here you can go to app info. So finally I locate this app settings, so here you can simply click to clear that app data by simply press clear data, and it is placed at the bottom, and then select clear all data and then click to OK. So once you complete these steps, just close all these settings. And once again I try to check my Flipkart search history by simply I try to access that same Flipkart mobile app, but it asks for login processes, so you can complete these steps. So finally my Flipkart app is ready to use. So here I try to press that search bar, so and then you can see it does not show any search histories, which means that all the search histories are deleted successfully. So this is the way you can easily delete your Flipkart search history by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel The Box, and thanks for watching.